Friends, puzzle number 20. Now, this is a very interesting question, and it has been asked at various campus recruitment, tests, company recruitment tests, and other places. So, let's see this. There are two families, Ramlal family and Shyamlal family. Now, each family has some male and some female. So, what happens is that one of these families is going out of town forever, and the other family has come at a railway station to see them off. So they are doing some final goodbye gestures. The gestures are male versus male. The gesture is handshake. So what do they mean? Each male of the Ramlal family is shaking hands with each male of the Shyamlal family. Please understand. These males of Ramlal family are not shaking hands among themselves because they are together, either in the train or in the next city or in the first city, earlier city. The all male of Ramlal family will shake hands with all male, each and every male of the Shyamlal family, because they are departing. Similarly, the gesture between male versus female is Hand fold, male versus female. Let us go back to the Indian culture. So this male and this female, each male hand, each female hand fold, each female hand, each male hand, hand fold. Not among the same family, my dear friends, gone are the days. Anyway, female versus female, the gesture is again hand fold. So each female of Ramlal family will fold hands with each female of the Shyamlal family. So these are some of the goodbye gestures which are taking place at the railway station. Now what happens is somebody, because the person was waiting for the train, so he had ample amount of time. So he calculated how many handshakes and how many hand folds were there. So that guy reported that total handshake were 21 and total hand fold were 34. So given this data, no points for guessing the question. The question is, how many male and how many female are there in each of the families? Okay friends, let's look at the explanation. So one thing which I am pretty sure of is that almost all of you might have come till here. 7 male in Ramlal family and 3 male in Shyamlal family. Of course, vice versa. Because 7 trija is 21. Because 21 is handshake which is only between male and male. And since 21 is a number which can be written as a product of prime number in exactly one way, 7 trija 21. So there are 7 male in one family and 3 male in the other family. Of course, there can be 1 and 21 as well, but that's an absurd combination. Given the total as 34, it will not be able to satisfy. Forget that. So 7 and 3 is one combination which I am pretty sure most of you might have come till here. So what most of my students in my CAT batches do is that they of course come till here and then they assume x and y and then they make an equation. 7y plus 3x plus x into y, because hand fold is between male female, which is this combination, plus female female, which is xy. So they make an equation, 7y plus 3x plus xy is equal to 34. And since x and y are positive integer, we can do some small number crunching, because it's a small number, and we can get the answer as x is equal to 4 and y is equal to 2. 7 2 is 14, 4 3 is 12, 14 plus 12 26, 4 2 is 8, 26 plus 8 34. This is of course our method, but I am not interested in such methods. You know, let us learn logic. Let us understand what was the logic of 7 and 3. Again, because handshake is between only male and each male is doing that gesture with other male, it has to be A into B, the total. So my dear friends, apply the same logic in total. The total number of gestures are 55, 21 plus 34. And since each person of Ramlal family is doing some gesture with the other person in the Shyamlal family, the even 55 also can be written in exactly one way, which is 11 into 5, 55. And so the female here are 4, so that 7 plus 4 is 11, 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. We have got the same answer as earlier, but without number 3. So the logic is very simple. Instead of 7, 3, which you must have got till here, try and apply the same logic forward for total gestures. A very straightforward and very interesting and very famous puzzle number 20 for you. Thank you, friends.